Mr. President, I have a question for you. You say you are a Christian by choice, but why in God's name are you the Middle East voice? Apologizing, bowing. It's just, I really want you to stop. And the second thing is, I hope you're a one-term president because I can totally help you with that. And I will. Okay, bye-bye.